Welcome back. Millions of Americans could be at risk of eviction in just 2 days when federal protections created during the pandemic are set to expire. Congress allocated more than $46 billion to help Americans affected by the pandemic pay their rent, but just a fraction of the money has reached those who need it the most. Janet Schimmelin reports.
The Bumpus family may be on a ramp to homelessness.
Go on, sit.
Jeremy says he was laid off in January and hasn't paid rent in 5 months. When the moratorium ends Saturday, he's worried his family will be evicted.
I'm from California, so I'm not from here, so I don't really have no backup plan or no plan B. I don't have family and friends.
As many as 15 million people are in the same situation as the Bumpuses, at risk of losing their homes while they wait for federal rent relief.
The bad news is that the money is getting out very slowly.
Getting the money quickly.
This week, Diane Yentl of the National Low Income Housing Coalition offered Congress a startling fact.
In some places, it's not getting out at all, and it will not reach all the renters who need it to stay stably housed in time.
Nearly half the states in the country have used less than 5% of their federal relief money. As of June, Florida, South Carolina, and New York had given out less than 1%. John Boriak owns these lower-income apartments in Houston and heads up an association of area property owners. He believes the moratorium should not be extended, saying it's taken an especially hard hit on so-called mom-and-pop owners with only a handful of properties.
This is their livelihood, and so when those rents go unpaid, the mortgage is still due and the utility bills are still due.
Advocates say rent relief programs are working, but require patience.
These programs are successful. It just takes a little bit of time.
There are signs of improvement with the rental relief program. In June, states gave out more money than the previous 5 months combined. Janet Schimmelin, CBS News, Las Vegas.
Well, still ahead at noon, if you're trying to eat more greens but don't want to give up your love of steak, Mr. Food has a tasty compromise for you.